So apparently you're supposed to know what the name of the street is in this construction area by looking through the wall and seeing the street names.